Vlado.
I can't get my alerts to work. What the heck? My alerts are dead! Oops. I just leaked my Discord. Did I leak anything bad? No, I didn't leak anything bad. Wow, that was really like brain dead of me. I literally just like put my Discord right in front of you guys. Thank goodness there wasn't anything bad. If I leaked my chat log to anybody about how much I hate my Twitch chat, oh my god. I would never be able to live that one down. Luckily all you guys saw was bot tests and stuff. Thank you for the sub. Listen, guys, I need your help. Okay? We are in tough times. My sub alerts, my donation alerts, they're not working. Okay? So I need your help. Whenever someone subs, I need you guys to say, sub, 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 sub alert, sub alert, sub alert. Okay? Just like start copying and pasting the sub until I recognize it. Okay, same with donation. You guys have to be my alerts for now. Yeah, just like copy and paste the alert. Wait, there was a sub and a donation? Guys, it's not useful. Tell me what it was. Wait, I'm looking at my recent... Look at my recent events. It just says BoxBox gifted subs 3 days ago. Bro, give me more recent events. Wait, now you're just tricking me. You're tricking me into thinking a lot of people subbed. Hello, Peepa.Peeg. One second. I'm gonna try to fix my OBS. Okay, guys, tell me if I'm gonna die. I'm trying to fix my OBS right now. My alert's still not working. I'm dying? No! Why do you do this? I'm just trying to fix my stuff. Can you play Riven, please? Nah, sorry, I don't feel like playing Riven today.
Oh,
Okay, my tech guy is trying to fix my OBS. Okay, now I can focus on the lane. He's getting me some replacement files. You know, guys, it's so nice to have a tech guy. My tech guy's name is Carlos. He does all my box bot stuff. He's the reason. Oh, fuck. Oh, he screwed up. Oh, my God. He's the reason I have a soundboard. Carlos was a... When I was 18 years old, he was a fan of the stream, and he messaged me asking if I needed a bot. And I was like, oh, do I? And then ever since then, he's been working with me for five years now. He helps me make random fun projects. Ooh, this Gangplank is good. Can you eat something, please? My food delivery gets here in 10 minutes, if you can remind me to eat. I ordered some nice stuff today. Yes. I ordered quite the nice food. I got poke. Poke and gyoza. Do you order something for me too? If you want some of my gyoza. I can't decide what I want to upgrade. I guess I'll upgrade my Q. Okay, so you're probably wondering, what's the plan for the lane? Unfortunately, I think a good Gangplank like destroys Riven. It's like not even close. So I just have to farm. Not even close. I have a 0% chance of winning this lane. He played that fight really weird. I had like a gigantic minion wave, he still fought me in it. It's quite lucky for me. I tried to flash his barrel, and then he just, like, missed it. Oh, man. I should have pushed the wave in. I thought I was getting ganked. This bed that I'm in feels too big without you. Okay, look at this. You see this? You see how squishy he is? Oh, no. You see how squishy he is? I could dive him right here. No flash. If I dive him, the game's over. He doesn't have TP. I did it before he hit 6. Oh, okay. Not even close. I knew I was fine. I knew I was fine. Not the cleanest dive, I'll be honest with you. I was playing a little slow because I wasn't sure what he was going to do with his W. Wait, there was a sub and I missed it? Wait, I missed a sub? Oh no, who was it? What was his name? What? You, don't just say sub alert. You got to tell me who the sub was. It's not you, smiley face. Tell me who the sub was. Give me the names, Mason. The numbers. What do you mean it was me? No, it wasn't me, smiley face. Who subbed to my channel? Oh, I see one. I see one. Team in OP, thank you for the 6 months. Okay, so far this lane is going great. I have good news, guys. My sub alerts is going to be fixed at the end of this game. Thank you, Carlos. You know, guys, Carlos has worked faithfully for me for 5 years now. For 5 years now, he's been my on-demand tech guy who makes all these fun features like the Choose Your Own Adventure. And he's been telling me how much he cannot wait to go to Japan. He really wants to go to Japan. He's a massive weeb. And he's been planning this Japan vacation. And he gave me his like 5 month notice that he's gonna go. He's taken like a month off to go to Japan. And I was so happy for him. And then everything changed when the coronavirus attacked. His Japan trip was put on hold. Yeah, it's pretty tragic. It's okay. I'm sure he'll be able to go eventually. Albert started the coronavirus so that Carlos wouldn't leave me. What? How'd you find out? That was supposed to be a secret. Who snitched? Okay, this is pretty huge. I finished my Essence Reaper very, very early. Now all I have to do is just run in. My build is literally just Essence Reaper. He's pretty squishy right now, so I just run in and I hope I kill him. This dude's gonna like flash away? Nah. Nah, you can't survive this. Oh. I've been outplayed. All right, I'm quite the idiot. He pinged me like 5 times telling me that Olaf was there and I still went in. I sat there waiting, I was like, Olaf's probably gone now, right? Olaf was not gone. Olaf was not gone. Oh, that was really lame of me. I get the free shutdown. Okay, Gangplank has TP and I don't. I need to pressure. Because I made that mistake. Oh, never mind. He just uses TP. We'll be right back. want to steal the red so bad. Oh, DHS, thank you for the resub. I'm gonna attempt to steal this red buff. What is a shield buff? He doesn't know Pepilla. Okay. Stealing the jungler's red buff is my favorite thing to do on Riven. Especially once you get like a couple items. Alright. Now I want to kill Gangplank. Even after my throw, I'm still reasonably ahead. I should still be able to like throw myself at him, and as long as I don't get hit by barrels, I got this. An enemy has been slain. I'm so hungry. Okay. I don't know why he walked up so far for that barrel, but I will take it. A kill is a kill. Alright, with that death, or with that kill rather, I get the whole tower. Yeah, I don't know why he did that. There was like no way he was winning that fight, unless it was a bait. I was considering that for a little bit. I was like, maybe Olaf's like hiding in the bush and he played that badly on purpose. No, I think he just played that badly on accident. Oh man. This is how you really hit a Gangplank in the feels. You hit him where it hurts. You deny his farm. I'm not gonna kill this tower just yet. I'm gonna let him suffer. Yes, you guys into NTR? I'm gonna let this whole wave die before I take the tower. He gets nothing. So, oh, oops. My bad. Eh? Bro, what the hell? What does that bard play? Oh, 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 oh. So satisfying. There's a way you can beat Gangplank to his barrel every single time, okay? Boxbox tells you the secret Gangplank mains don't want you to know. The secret is you stun him right before the barrel gets to 1 HP. If I stun when the barrel is at 2 HP and then auto when it's at 1, as long as you time the stun correctly, there's nothing you can do. Doesn't matter how quickly he Ws. It's free! Oh, Striker71, thank you for the 15-month resub. Welcome back. Alright. Besides my one throw earlier, I am a humongous massive... Sorry, humongously massive. Hmm? Oh. She's actually quite strong. I didn't realize that. That's my bad. I might have been able to save this Echo if I just like didn't greed. Just use my ult. So, Oh. How many of you guys watch Boku no Hero? Give me a show of hands. Okay. So, slight Boku no Hero spoilers. Nah, it's not really spoilers. I was watching season 4, and I was watching the final fight. No spoilers in chat, alright? No spoilers. I was watching the final fight. I just, like, needed some motivation in my life. I was rewatching the final fight, and I was getting pumped watching it. And, after, a lot of buffering, I finally got through it at the end. I saw the final quote, and I was like, damn, that was hot. And then that gave me the motivation I needed to finish pooping and then appear on stream right in front of you guys today here. I would like to thank Boku no Hero for giving me the motivation to do that. You're next. Yeah, I mean, in the end, that's what anime is like Boku no Hero created for, right? To give you motivation in times of need, like when you're pooping. I couldn't get the last poop out, but thanks to that one hero, I could. You know, I really like the new hero they introduced in like the last episode. That guy's sick. Or girl. Not sexist. Sidestep! What? Why didn't you try to kill me? Oh no! I 100% deserve that. Alright. Imagine dying to a redemption mid-fight as Riven. If only I had 45% cooldown reduction. What's next on my build? I think it's a QSS now. Oh, we didn't get the dragon. Who did they introduce? I don't think it was major spoilers. They introduced Hawks. The cool dude. He's so cool. I hope he gets a heroic death. Why are you saying Hawks? Yep. Oh, because it sounds like Cox. Oh, fuck. It's not a spoiler, I'm saying what I hope will happen. Not enough characters die. I want more people to die in the show. Because I feel like death makes the story so much more interesting. Because it tells you that lives are on the line. Like in Sword Art Online, I lost interest because Kirito just like always wins everything. And not only does he always win, all of his friends always win. All of his friends always win. The good guys always win. There's never anything on the line. Wait, we're doing Baron? Wait, excuse me? I don't have TP! Oh my god. What the fuck? What is going on, team? Anyway, what was I saying? Lives are never on the line. You never actually fear for Kirito's safety. You just know he's gonna win with 1 HP every single time. You know he's fine. Is this a mistake? Thank you. Nah, this ain't no mistake. That was just a very elaborate bait. Yeah, the most elaborate bait. Okay, let's get Mercurial. Oh, JBF, thank you for the 43 months. Welcome back. Thank you, Cousin Dissel, for linking me that. Yes, anyway. Yeah, so there's my thesis, my expert armchair analyst thesis on why Boku no Hero needs more death. I think there are, like, there are a few deaths overall in the series, but not enough for you to actually fear for, like, people's safety. We got it! Must eat her ass! It's right here! Huggers. Sandra hot. Chat votes no. She cold. I'm wondering, like, what would she be hot underneath all that armor? All that ice shield? Like, I'm sure there's a beautiful babe underneath that, right? I will split the pot. No tea. What does PLP mean? Please lane precariously. This man be taking mad risks. Oh, he said, okay, okay. Yeah, there's like no chance of him escaping once I've gotten the lead. If a barrel and a Q is not enough to kill me, which, believe me, it can be. If Gangplank wins the lane, he gets so far ahead that he just gets to do that. What's up? Oh? I feel a little lightheaded. Oh my god, I'm gonna honor this girl just because she's playing a hot girl and her name is Ugo with accents. That's cool. Why was it?